IOM has a long history with Colombia. We've been here for over 60 years. We've worked on everything from the peace building process to engaging with the Venezuelan migration challenge, as well as engaging on the most recent transcontinental migration challenges. And so this is a place to see IOM at its best and to understand how the partnership with the government of Colombia can really be valuable for migrants and the communities that host them. Colombia has experienced and has really shouldered the responsibility for one of the most significant migration challenges of this decade, and certainly within this region. And Colombia has managed to respond to the challenge in such a positive way by really embracing the fact of solidarity with the migrants who've come. And for me, they really are a model for other countries to follow. I'm walking away with a sense of hope. In every project I've seen the resilience of people who've gone through so much difficulty, who should really be broken down because of the experiences they've had, but they're not broken. They have energy and vision for the future. And part of that is because my colleagues here at IOM, the government here in Colombia, is investing in them. They see their potential. They recognize their value to the communities. They recognize their value to the future. And so I'm leaving here with a sense of hope, because if this can be done in Colombia, this can be done all over the world.